My name is Eric Vitug. I'm the senior developer for Office of Strategic Analysis, Communications and Business Development, also known as OSAC-B, for NASA Langley Research Center. It's a fairly new organization. It functions as one of the key roles for the center that supports most of the other missions and programs for NASA Langley Research Center. As a senior developer for OSAC-B, I mainly support the organization in all this information system strategy and any website support.
How are you doing?
Building websites for NASA Langley Research Center. It makes me proud to contribute not only for just because it is my job, but the whole big picture of what NASA Langley does. So that big picture is actually what gives me that hype that what I'm doing is really important. I'm from the Philippines. I was born there and I grew up about half of my life there. So I was born in that small town over there and got here back in 95. Back then my dad says, take a computer course. That's one of the things that I never regret, coming out from a small high school over there in the Philippines. And you know, I never realized I would end up being working for NASA, really. And you never really thought that, you know, someday, you know, all the things, you know, all the hard work, all the studies would pay off, you know, being in this position.